And then, and now it is time for Oreo! And of course, delicious protein. This one is so good. It's white chocolate with coconut. And I love white chocolate and I love coconut. And it's healthy, sort of. But it fits in my macros, so perfect diet. Wish you all a great evening because we are going to chill and chat and tweet, tweet, tweet. Bye bye. Good morning. It is 7:45 in the morning and I'm going to the fysio right now because my back still hurts. And even though I have a little thickness in the left side on the middle of my back of the muscle, so let's see what the physio has to say and what he's going to do, because this is not going to work for my prep. It sucks, but yeah, it is what it is. And I'll see you guys after and I will tell you how it went. Well, I just got back from the physio and the result is that from the middle to the top of my back, of my spine, still wasn't straight. From the middle to lower to my hips was putting straight, but the top wasn't, and now it turns out to be put a little back. And the thickness of my back is also gone. So that's really weird actually how fast that goes. I still have to come back in 2 days to see if it's still keeping there or that my body wants to go back to the old position. So I hope that it's staying like it is now so I can really start my prep really well without that it's hurting. So let's go home and then I can go to the gym. Back in the gym, let's do this. I'm gonna do shoulders today and triceps. So hopefully this time it will be better with my back, but I have to say, it feels a lot better. So I'm very thankful for the physio. And we'll see in 2 days if my body wants to stay that way. But feels much better, so let's rock it.
Saw the fear in your eyes when I walked out.